Fever early. These decorations should have been put up weeks ago. We need to be in full floor production mode. Two bags of mallow came and there's already more on the way.
Yeah. Christmas helps you wake up every morning feeling like a lucky so-and-so. Knowing there are toys to make and trees that need adorning makes you glad for heads up mistletoe. Woo! Life is just so Christmassy, it's hard to grow a palace. Who can look at Poindexter and frown? And since I love St. Nick and the Aurora Borealis, it's clear that I'm the one in Christmas Town.
We always get a special glow when the snow goes falling down. So without a doubt, I know we belong in Christmas Town.
Jesus, however, we beg you, refuse to settle. Never let your guard down, just stand strong. I was working for 12 straight months in one of fancy metal. It's nice to find a place that I know.
Okay, elves, who's ready for some eggnog?
Okay, elves, roll call. No, roll call.
That's what I was afraid of.
Okay, elves, stand up.
Billy.
Next. No more.
Besides, I have too much work to do over the next few days to spend it in bed. And so do you. We should all get back to work. I've got lists that can check.
Oh, I'm worried. Aren't you worried?
If Santa said that he's fine, then he's fine. And like you said, we have a lot of work to do.
Yeah, it's just a common muscle strain.
I've never strained anything.
Well, you never work either.
That's not true. I worked really hard on my letter to Santa this year.
Oh, I haven't written mine yet. I have to write it tonight.
Me too. I hope it's not too late. Do you think it's too late?
I wrote mine over 2 weeks ago.
What if you ask for it, Candy? Well, I like the money that my Dexter got last year so much that I want the head of my own.
Let's get ready for the big night ahead. Oh!
overreacting. We need to focus on getting the spirit meter back to its original reading if we hope to get the sleigh off the ground tonight. Positive thoughts are in order.
You're right. We need to worry about your spirits getting higher and you feeling better.
But I told you, I'm fine.
Elves, I'd say you're worried.
Thank you.
idea. I just don't feel right about this.
Do you have a better idea?
Well, not really.
Tinker, part of growing up is accepting responsibility. And we all have a responsibility to deliver on... Sometimes we have to do things we don't really want to. But I have to admit, I don't think this will work.
To the drawing board.
Together to get that spirit meter level up. What do you say?
Oh,
Are you ready? Here we go!
Must she think so?